Hello guys, welcome back with me, Ciao Ciao 2025. Today we're going to learn how to increase video FPS using frame interpolation. This technique is really helpful, especially if you create a video using Animatediff. Making video in Animatediff using 30 FPS going to take a lot of time. But with this, you could take half the time by generating 15 FPS and then interpolate the video. You could even do like 10 FPS and interpolate it 3 times the current FPS. ComfyUI Frame Interpolation, or ReFi VPI, is a custom node set for video frame interpolation. To use it, you need a bunch of image or a video. In this case, I use Load Video from Video Helper Suite. Also use ReFi VFI node. Install this using Manager using install via GitHub link. GitHub link is in description. How to install and use ComfyUI, Comfy Manager, Stable Video, Diffusion, and Animatediff also on description. I also use Video Combine from Video Helper Suite. How this workflow work? First, I set Load Video to upload a video. I use Video Generate on the last SUV tutorial video. It is a 6 FPS video. We will try to improve it. Video load will pump every frame of the video to the next node. ReFi VFI is our frame interpolation node. This node will try generate connecting frame between one frame to another. Recommended model is ReFi 47 and ReFi 49. Multiplier is used to decide how many frame is going to be generated. Make sure between one image to another that you pump on this node has a lot of comment. An extreme difference between one frame to another will make the node generate transition instead of movement. Fast mode will be ignored if you use ReFi 45 or above. Next, the original frame and the new generate frame will be pumped to the next node. The next node is Video Combine. Make sure you setting the frame rate of this node by using formula. Original FPS of load video multiply by multiplier in ReFi VPI node. Also, here are an example of using multiplier 4. So it convert 6 FPS video to 24 FPS video. 24 FPS should be considered good because most movie is using 24 FPS. Also, I usually upscale my image first using upscale image per cubic to 2 the size. After that, then I interpolate it. The image in Comfy looked darker for some reason. But do not worried. The result is fine. There are no changes, brightness and stuff. Here, the result video. Also, here are an example when you use image that has much difference between one frame and the next frame. The result from this is transition and not movement. Also, what I show you is just a short clip, because I don't want to waste your time. Wait, it's processing. So here, just an example of video that I interpolate from 15 FPS to 30 FPS. Anyway guys, I think that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode. And have a nice day. Please subscribe.